happened in the ring.
Tank, it's not often guys call out the champion and basically say, I'm going to knock you out of your hometown. It seems like a very confident guy that you're going to be in the ring with on Saturday.
Yeah, he got a little too much dip on his chip. he's confident. He's a fighter. He got a lot of knockouts, so we got to take him seriously. Saturday night, Joseph's side. It's going to be a hell of a night. I can't wait. He come to take my spot, and, he grew up in that house. I got family and daughters and things like that. So, I'll be ready.
When we sat down and talked, you said Saturday is about sending a message to the 130-pound division and a number of guys you said who called you out recently, whether it be Leo Santa Cruz, Gary Russell Jr., Tevin Farmer. What do you think they'll be saying after watching the fight on Saturday?
This kid not playing. This kid's ready about what he can say. Hopefully we can get them guys after, and not on to the next.
Ricardo, we'll wrap it up. What should we expect Saturday night when you make your U.S. debut here in Baltimore?
Bueno, vamos a que el mundo conozca el científico.
The world's gonna know who the scientist is, el científico.
Ricardo Nunez.
Ricardo Nunez.
El que va a derrotar a Gervonta Davis.
Who's gonna knock out Gervonta Davis?
Número Dios.
God,
folks, you don't want to miss Saturday night at the Royal Farms Arena, the WBA Super Featherweight title. Team on the line, Gervonta Davis, Ricardo Nunez. It's a triple header of fights. Gentlemen, we're going to have our face off.
Like Errol Spence would say, keep that same energy, right?
Keep that same motherfucking energy, okay?